think you did? Ready. The question is the Big Show ready? We're about to find out. You say that you're arguably the most devastating duo in the history of the business would ever be in ECW, or just be in the thing appearance of ECW. Nevertheless, be in a match and a main event against the ECW champion in ECW. Unbelievable. You look at DX, they are original. You strip away the crotch chopping, the spray painting, the practical joking.
Hey, listen, speaking of originals, this was originally supposed to be an Extreme Rules match, but thanks to that SOB Paul Heyman, it is not no more. Heyman said he had an attack of consciousness, whatever the hell that means.
Yeah, but Paul Heyman thought he was doing Big Show a favor, and they're not letting Big Show use weapons.
Well, I mean, DX.
Yeah, DX can't use weapons, and perhaps that was Paul Heyman's aim, but then again, I think it's strong. Practical jokes of DX, you've got Triple H and Shawn Michaels, who've got 14 world championships between them.
And now Big Show's on the ropes. Uh-oh.
Look at this. Uh-oh, look at the power to Big Show.
That's teamwork, folks.
Precision double team wrestling by DX, who do not have that many. Here we go, so Michaels on top. And it's a handicap match. Big Show challenged DX to a handicap match.
And both Triple H and HBK, they will not let up on Big Show. They will be relentless.
Yet the question of Paul Heyman by not letting this be an Extreme Rules match.
Oh, look at this. Look at the size, though. The monstrous size of Big Show. He's got the power. Look at these. HBK's in trouble.
The Big Show has unlimited power.
A damn redwood falling with HBK in its hands.
You're a giant! And you gotta wonder,
nobody
DX
can take you on.
Using weapons.
Not one man, not two men! You are a...
Oh, God, and Heyman's not even have a mic with that big mouth.
God, is he loud.
And now that gigantic paw off the Big Show. Uh-oh, one more for Triple H.
You've gotta wonder, by robbing DX of using weapons with no Extreme Rules, is Paul Heyman doing... Mr. McMahon's dirty work less than 2 weeks before the demonic Hell in a Cell and Unforgiven.
No doubt. I mean, Big Show did say, hearts will be broken and kings will bow at my feet. You know what he's implying? Wait a minute. No. Oh, my God. No.
Implications of a 507-pound champion coming down on your chest.
Oh, my God.
Well, on from home, Triple H may have just saved his own life.
Big Show going for an elbow. No doubt the king saved himself for sure. Whoa, that was close.
Watch out! That was even closer. Referee Mickey hits the toss. Wait a minute! Oh my God! Heyman Portland Enforcers!
What the hell are these guys even out here for?
Oh, this is! And again!
Likely to stay down, too. And now,
And now,
HBK.
Yeah, the lighter of the two members of DX in the ring with the largest athlete on the friggin' planet, Taz.
You are not kidding. And Big Show, not happy, not a fun goal. It's an angry, miserable giant of a monstrous man.
Skillet-like chop to the sternum of Shawn Michaels. I can make your heart skip a beat, not a good one.
Not for nothing. Somewhere back in Connecticut, some mansion, I think Vince McMahon and Shane McMahon are watching this bad boy of a match and smiling away.
Maybe right, Jax. The Big Show looking to soften up DX.
where they all head into Hell in a Cell. Oh, look at the power of the Big Show.
Wow. Oh, man, oh, man.
Shawn Michaels weighs north of 200 pounds, and you wouldn't know it by looking at the power of the Big Show.
And Triple H is still down after being headbutted with that helmet.
You got to question the wisdom of Paul Heyman earlier. And, you know, Paul Heyman, I'm doubting myself now. ECW, this is a historic main event. DX, Shawn Michaels, and Triple H in their ECW debut in a handicap match in the Big Show.
And for the first time ever, DX now Little's hands in the Big Show.
A match we thought we would never see the first time, and maybe the last time we'll ever see.
Oh, absolutely. I mean, DX is part of one. Here they are. Maybe the last time we'll see DX. Oh, look at this. Shawn Michaels, he can get down and dirty. Oof.
Shawn Michaels has always been a choir boy.
No, no. Yeah, that's true. Uh-oh.
Oh! Uh-oh. Gigantic bit to the front.
Hell, wait a minute.
Here comes the game.
Big Show.
Wow. Rapid fire right spot again. The King of Kings.
Major League speed in those punches. And now reversal. Watch out. Big Show still knocked down.
Wow.
Oh, man, did you hear that?
Triple H unloading.
Here we go, another one. Oh.
And just like that, an elbow to the jaw of the game.
That's just an elbow. That's a 500.
Oh. Oh. What a spine buster. And that's why Triple H is a 10-time world champion, Ted.
Oh, here we go.
First line forces up on a ring apron and down to the floor.
DX could be good. Watch out. Oh. Soaring. Now the King of Kings, Triple H, he's got his eyes set on the Big Show.
DX is leaving nothing in the tank here in ECW.
Uh-oh, here we go.
And Triple H pedigree, the 507-pound ECW world champion.
What the, what's that?
The Corey Trojan,
what the hell?
Paul Heyman's newest Kool-Aid drinking minion.
We saw Hardcore Holly hooking up with Big Show and Heyman. Oh, and now he's being kicked out a little bit.
Uh-oh.
Oh, oh, here we go.
HBK is up.
Oof. Uh-oh. Oh, boom. And punched right in the face by the Big Show.
Oh, down goes Shawn Michaels.
Uh-oh. I don't like this, Joe. This is not good for DX.
No, and officially it looks like this match is over because it was not Extreme Rules, and now we've got we've got DX at the mercy of the merciless Portland Forces Hardcore Holly
and Big Show. And they got weapons of nightsticks by those Portland Forces.
This is what Heyman wanted all along, perhaps, Ted.
Hey, no kidding. Let's go to McMahon's one also.
We know the McMahons have unlimited resources, perhaps trying to stack the proverbial deck as we head into Hell in a Cell.
Oh, no, look at this. Oh, my God. The sledgehammer.
Talk about an extreme equalizer. Speed chip music.
Oh, oh, my God. DX looking good right there, Joey.
Paul Heyman can't believe it. I think DX finally shut Heyman up, at least for now.
Believe that sledgehammer!
Oh, well, remember, originally the match was going to be Extreme Rules, so it made sense that Triple H planted a sledgehammer. He's a cerebral
DX is ready for Hell in a Cell, Joey, and Unforgiven. And let's not forget, it's all legal, baby! Wow!
Shawn Michaels and Triple H, the members of D-Generation X, standing tall here in ECW, and what was a history-making event?
Well, DX came here.